I'm Dr. Ravi Pande, and I'm a general neurologist and the director of stroke services at Greenwood Leflore Hospital. People can have dizziness, people can have weakness on one side or the other, or slurred speech. These are basically the common or double vision, the common symptoms of a stroke. Anybody can have a stroke, but the risk factors for stroke are people who are diabetics, people who have high blood pressure, high cholesterol, smokers, excess alcohol use, obesity. The guidelines now are that if somebody is having an acute stroke, they come to the hospital as soon as possible, preferably within 3 hours. Now, there is a medicine which we give, which is a strong clot buster, basically, which is called TPA. Tissue plasminogen activator, that has to be given within 3 to 4.5 hours. If they get that treatment, the long-term outcome is very good. Even if they have a stroke, their outcome will be very good. They have a very good rehab potential. And sometimes I have seen the strokes have been reversed because we gave them TPA. And that's the standard of care these days.